Well, all this week, over 400 restaurants from across the state will participate in the 6th annual Go Texan Restaurant Roundup. The event promotes Texas-grown food, produce, and beverages and benefits local farmers and ranchers and helps to feed families in need. We'll be highlighting a few of those restaurants here in Lubbock this week. Steve is joining us once again from Gorditos at 98th in Indiana. Steve?
Hi, Sharon. And again, we are at Gorditos because it's one of the many local restaurants participating, as you noted, in the Go Texan Restaurant Roundup this year. And it's what we're doing, what the Agriculture Department is doing in conjunction with the local restaurants, restaurants all across the state, is highlighting the local connection to the agricultural community and the benefit that that has for the local restaurant, but also for the people who are coming in to eat at local restaurants. David Teal is the owner of Gorditos. And he's joining me again. And David, you've laid out some delicious looking food and produce there. Why don't we start with telling us what you have in front of us there?
Well, right here on our meals, we have a taco platter, and then we have a bandera, which is the green, white, and red enchiladas called the bandera for the flag of Mexico. And then we have our tacos. Those were chalupas at the beginning, and our taco plate here with chips and salsa. And this in the background is some of the food from Texas itself that we use here in the restaurant to keep all our products as fresh as we can.
So would you say that a majority of the food that you serve here does use products that come from Texas in the local area?
Oh, definitely so. Most of our meat product and most of our vegetable products, everything that we do in our restaurant here comes from the Texas and surrounding Panhandle area. In fact, we try to use the freshest products we can to always have the freshest food that we make every day fresh in the mornings.
And you're connected with Sunburst Farms, so you have a very local connection as far as produce goes.
Yes, my brother is owner Bernie Teal of Sunburst Farms, and we get our squash and our yellow and green squash. We also get tomatoes and in season and all that, and work very close to trying to have the freshest food that we can.
Okay, well, thank you very much, David. We appreciate it. And also want to mention that the fresher the food, the higher the nutrition content, and the better you can find out more about the Go Texan Roundup on our website at kcbd.com.